everybody. Here, Raymond again, and I'm going to do some lessons in Portuguese. My daily lessons, of course. And right now, I'm sitting in my living room and watching some ice skating. Maybe you can see it. Can show it to you. You can see it here. Let me see. Let me get out of the picture. This is ice skating right now on the Dutch television. Whoa, a little bit. it's a nice weather. Maybe you can see. I will do this. And you can see here a little bit outside of my home. And it's nice weather, so let's get started and let's get to the lesson of how do you say Portuguese, I think. So try to do it with me, and maybe you will learn a little bit of Portuguese and maybe a little bit of Dutch. Well, I'm going to my PC now, and I see you in a bit. Bye bye.
Hey, I'm back. I'm sitting at my computer right now, and let's dive in to the daily lessons of Portuguese.
Computador.
Oh, okay, it sounds like computer. Computador. Alrighty.
Email.
Yeah. Every language uses email, I think. I really do not think there is any language who has a different kind of word for email. So, email. Also in Dutch, email.
Computador. Email. Internet.
It sounds like it's very small. Internet. Okay, internet. Internet is not small, but in Portuguese it's small.
Impressora.
Printer. Also in English, printer, and in Dutch, printer. Impressora.
Teclado.
What the hell? Teclado. Why? How? Keyboard. Toetsenbord in Dutch. Teclado.
Site.
Also sites. Or maybe more sites. Sites. In Dutch we call it websites, just like in English. Or we call it sites. And in Portuguese, site.
Internet.
Internet. Small.
Internet. Impressora.
Impressora, that was printer. Yay! Keyboards, toetsenbords. Teclado, that was teclado. Because computador is computer. Internet, what was it? Whatever. Is internet sites? Oh yeah, that was it. Sites was sites. Internet. was internet, so teclado.
Teclado.
Yeah. Here we have site. Site. Websites.
Site.
Site. Site.
Eu preciso de um computador.
Ah, man. Why are you talking this fast? What the hell? One more time.
Eu preciso de um computador.
What are you saying?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Eu preciso. What then?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Ah, that middle part. It's not a fucking contest how fast you can speak, buddy. Please. Ok, é preciso.
Eu preciso de um computador.
I do not understand you. Um computador?
Eu preciso de um computador.
What? I'm missing a part. Eu preciso. No, what the hell?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Eu preciso do papá. I have no idea. Eu preciso. Blá blá blá.
Eu preciso de um computador.
Eu preciso.
Eu preciso de um computador.
What are you saying?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Eu do computador? Like this? This is what you're saying?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Ah, or is it eu preciso de um computador?
Eu preciso de um computador.
Jesus. Why? Not so fast.
Eu preciso de um computador. Eu preciso de um computador.
Tio, eu computador. So, eu preciso de um computador.
Eu preciso de um computador.
I have no fucking idea. Well, all right, I'm going for this. Eu preciso de um computador. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Yeah.
Eu escrevo um e-mail.
So, this is normal speed. Wow. Let's hear it again.
Eu escrevo um e-mail.
Eu escrevo um e-mail. Right?
Eu escrevo um e-mail.
Yes. No. What? Crap. I choose the wrong word here. Escrevo. Escrevo. All right. Good. Wow. Gee. Can I do it again? Oh, no.
Computador.
I cannot do
e-mail. Internet. Impressora, teclado, site.
Eu preciso de um computador.
Eu escrevo um e-mail.
Jesus. Okay, then. This was it. This was the lesson for today. Well, as you see, it was not very easy. I would make one mistake, so. That was not good. I hope you did it with me, and maybe you learn a little bit of Portuguese, and maybe you learn a little bit of Dutch, and I hope you will watch the next time, and I see you. Ciao, ciao, bye, tot ziens.